Scientists crack the mystery of the missing sunspots, presented by Science at NASA. Back in 2008, something funny happened to the sun. All of its spots disappeared. For nearly 2 years, in 08 and 09, sunspots were extremely rare. The face of our star was utterly blank for weeks and months on end. Astronomers call such an event solar minimum, and this was a big one. Solar activity dropped to 100-year lows. Earth's upper atmosphere cooled and collapsed. The sun's magnetic field weakened, allowing cosmic rays to penetrate the solar system in record numbers. Solar physicists openly wondered, where have all the sunspots gone? Now they know. The answer was published in the March 3rd edition of Nature. Lead author Dibyendu Nandi of the Indian Institute of Science Education and Research explains what happened. Rivers of fire on the sun disrupted the formation of sunspots. Just as the oceans of Earth have vast and powerful currents that straddle the globe, so does the sun. Except, the sun's great currents are made of hot plasma instead of cold water. Sometimes we call them rivers of fire, and these rivers play an important role in the life cycle of sunspots. The rivers of fire drag old decaying sunspots down into the sun's interior, where they are reanimated by the sun's magnetic dynamo, explains Nandi. These reborn sunspots pop up to the surface for the next solar cycle. According to the group's computer models, the sun's current system sped up and started dragging old sunspots through the dynamo so fast they didn't have time to be fully reanimated. And that's what caused the deep solar minimum of 08-09. Now things are getting back to normal, and solar activity is picking up. Big sunspots and solar flares have returned. But when will they disappear again? The answer lies in a river of fire. For more information about sunspots and other NASA heliophysics research, please visit science.nasa.gov.